Any comment? Any comments?
Thank you. obviously last year we had no reporting first round pick, I'll be more polite. But this year, obviously, it put us in a position to draft two first round picks, something that this organization obviously has never done before. I don't want to say it will never happen again, because the way that the league's going, you may be in a situation where we can do it again. But I will tell you that we were extremely pleased to have the opportunity to draft both these boys. So what I would like to tell you is that as of today, just recently, both boys are signed, and they will be playing come September.
Thanks, guys.